Just keep going out on sea. Chapter 14, The Warship. Something doesn't feel right about these seas. Are you still worried about that creepy blue guy on the last boat? I've only ever heard of people turning blue like that from Duma's influence. But why would Duma Faithful be here, so far from Rigel? That Cantor guy said something about cleaning out pirate scum. It's weird that Rigelians would be worried about that kind of thing in Zophian waters. There's no way they'd know your secret, right? They would have come to the prairie if they did. Oh shit. Oh, that's a big ship. Is that more of them?
That's as far as you'll be going, lassie. You'll pay for what you did to Barth and me boys. No one kills the Pirate King and gets away with it.
Dude, this guy has a bigger ship than the Pirate King. What the fuck? You got a score to settle, eh? Well, it just so happens that I've got one too. And if there's one thing I'm good at, it's cracking pirate skulls.
Do it.
Yeah, this is good.
I watch out for these mages.
Holy sword. Let's go.
Oh wow, that's a lot of damage.
Yikes. Okay.
What's our best attack strat here? We kill with Mei. Soldier's pretty tanky. Pretty strong too. This other mage is kind of a problem.
Nice. Heal up Jenny, or we'll heal up Mei. Can't hit Jenny, that's good. I think this is fine. Yeah, we'll be okay. That crit rate is really high. Nice. The double up. Please. Okay, that's pretty good. As long as attack or speed goes up. Kill Celica. Mmm, 12 damage, and I couldn't miss. Here it's safer. Nice dodge. We won't kill unless this hits. Nice. Oh, that's a lot of experience. Put in range of the archer. Well, let me just pivot too. Oh, what the fuck?
How convenient, you pirates! Plunder the bodyguards as you please, but leave the girl untouched. Yar, I've got a bone to pick with you myself. What's in it for me? You will be well rewarded by Lord Duma's blessing of wealth and power. The treasure on our ship will be all yours to keep. That do be tempting.
Well, shit. That's a lot of people. Saber does not need any heals now. I guess the Holy Ring doesn't work on mages? Is that what this is about? Or clerics? To kill with the archer first. Oh, nice crit. Damn, 5% crit? Damn good. Nice. Okay. It's probably more useful on many of the mages because they have to use their HP to use attacks. That's a good level up. I get pretty lucky with some of these luck level ups. It's really nice. Level up! As long as it's not magic, Felbar should be 100% fine. Yeah, it doesn't work on the clerics. Okay, that makes sense. Whoa, who's that? A witch? Everyone, watch out! A witch's sacrifice to Duma gives her unmatched magical power and speed. Slower units fall back and stay out of her range. Oh, shit. Regellian witch can teleport. Oh boy. Gotta be careful. I think Saber would be fine here. Yeah, he's gonna be good. It's not my lucky number, is it? Oh, that might not have been a good idea. Going a little too far into enemy territory. Oh, shit. Okay, they're going after Saber. That's okay. Oh shit, please. Nice. Good dodge, good dodge.
Don't crit. Oh, thank God.
Oof. Oh, this is a bit of a dicey situation. Okay, at least the witch does not teleport. That's good. I wonder when it's gonna start moving. A lot of things going on here. Okay. Can kill with Bowie Pirate. Kill with Kamui. Okay, this is a bit dicey, isn't it? Kamui kills this guy. Can attack the bowman with my bowman. Might miss. Let's say we can kill with Mei and Leon on this bandit. Now what? Saber could try to kill the other druid. Saber can try to kill this shaman. Bowie and Selkin can try to kill this one. And then at least we can wall everything off, so this could work. Let's try it. I think this will work. Nice, good dodge. It's actually pretty important. Cool. Good hit. Don't get the dodge, but that's fine. We got a kill here. Nice. Yeah, that bowman's really a problem. Gotta heal up Saber. I think this should be okay. This is actually kind of scary. I could lose somebody here. Come on! Crit, please! Oh no. Oh. Fuckeronies. Oh, I could have doubled with Seraphim? Shoot. I should have considered that as an option. Please miss. Yes. Oh, crit. cool. Alright, well, I could potentially lose here depending on my luck. We'll see how this goes. Come on. Oh, Saber might be dead. Shit. Oh no. Saber, please. Oh, they're not going after Saber. Please don't crit. Thank you. Okay. Saber, come on. Nice. Good dodge. Level up. Give me something nice. Okay, okay, okay. Skill and defense. Defense, we might... Dodge! Fuck. Try to catch up to where we were before. Oh, nice dodge. Well, we have to beat this map because we're stuck on it now. Alright. Okay, we can kill this pirate. This map can be kind of tough. Armory does not have the best stats for this map. Be a bit more patient with everything. This not so much. Oh, nice dodge. Come on, Leon. Not as good as the last one. Mm. Nice. Okay, this is okay. I think Celica can use the Holy Ring. That might be better. Let's go Valbar. Okay, the other ship shows up. Albar can tank a lot of these hits. Let's see. I'll level up. Holy fuck. Nice level up. That is insane. Ooh, level up. Can kill with me. Gonna level up. It's pretty good. Our attack is ridiculously high. Maybe we gotta wait for the druids to come first, because there's so much going on. Maybe we gotta play this one a little bit more passively than we did last time. Just a little bit. Trade the Holy Ring just for now. Yeah, we gotta kind of let them come to us. I'm just not sure when it's gonna use the teleport. That's what's kind of the most concerning thing right now. I think Saber's fine for the most part. Fine. see. Now everyone's gonna start coming after her. Yeah, I think I have an idea. We're gonna trade the Holy Ring. Swap. And we can put her in the barrel. It'll be okay. We're gonna have to attack all out in the next round. Mercenaries double mine. Nice! Okay, good dodge. Alright, there's that archer. I'll be okay. Really? A 20% hit rate? It's a good thing we traded the Holy Rare. Just don't crit here. Okay, not as great as I was expecting. Now we have the option to attack. Should we just back up all the way? Yeah, this is kind of a dangerous situation. Maybe we have to back up. Kill this guy with Seraphim. So I don't have a way to heal Saber. Unless I back up. Let's just do this. Let's attack him head on. Honestly, we could just back up here. Yeah, let's try that. Sometimes we just gotta learn to play a little bit more defensively. Silica gonna die here. I think she might die here. Oh no, come on, Silica! Okay, they're not going after her entirely, that's good. Bro, can they miss a 72% please? No way. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, a 20% chance one and a 30%? Oh my god, do not double me. Do not double me. Thank you. Okay, I think she's okay, just barely. Just barely. Okay, thank God. Nice. Okay, we're out of that range from the mage. Okay, now we can hit him with a counterattack. Dude! How am I missing these? Oh my god, I'm getting frustrated. Are you serious right now? Come on, Celica. Please survive. Oh, I'm on thin ice. This is really bad. It's a good level up. Thunder. Oh god, the crit rate. Please give me some lucky hits. Thank you. Ooh, crit. That actually was really important. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. I think we have to heal Saber for this upcoming thing. Silica's fine. Darn, I didn't get a crit. Come on. Come on, Saber. Damn it. Come on, give me a good level up. Okay. Shoot. Saber, please. Saber, please. Okay. I think you'll be alright. I think. Yeah, he'll be okay. When is that witch gonna teleport, or is it just not going to? Thank God. Alright. Doesn't teleport. Not yet. Okay. Good. Oh, that'll kill me. Let's heal up Celica. Shit, these guys are in range. I don't think we can go in just yet. Thank you. There we go.
Okay.
Thanks, Radio Dan. Appreciate the support. This is a Fire Emblem. It's like a strategy game. Saber needs to go back. It's way too low. I wonder if we'll be okay here. Oh, we are in range. Should we rescue Saber? He might die here. Oh, we can't even do that. Come on, Saber! Come on! Dodge! No! Okay, okay, we're okay. We'll be fine, we'll be fine. Right? Right? Okay. We'll be fine. Oh, okay, 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 okay. It's nerve-wracking. Doing a lot better than last time because we're playing a bit more defensively. Okay. Kill this mage! Yes, sir. Holy crap. There's a lot of experience. Come on, Valbar. Give me that boost. Nice. Holy moly. Please don't miss. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, definitely need a lot of patience to play these kind of games. You can't just rush in. It's definitely not for everybody, but I'm enjoying it a lot. Nice. Crit just for style points. Alright. Okay, this map should get a lot easier, right? Lance this fool. Nice. Okay, okay, okay. She's very low on HP. Oh shit. What's she gonna do? Oh god, not the mage. Okay, good dodge, good dodge. What you gonna do? Oh god, I'm scared. It's like the witch from Left 4 Dead. What are you gonna do? Oh, okay, we're fine. Okay, no problem, no problem. Thought I was gonna be a lot worse than that. Okay, that's good. Okay. Let's see, how do we kill that witch? kill the pirate with Balbar. Nice level up. Good speed, somehow. Do 1 damage. Good hit. Who needs the experience the most? Probably Bowie, but I don't know if he can kill. He doesn't be able to kill. He can at least get a hit off. No experience. Okay. Finish with Saber or Celica? Either or could benefit from it. Nice. No more witch. Okay. Depends how much damage they do to me. 7? I think she'll be okay. We can open up the chest. 3k gold! Sheesh! That's a lot of monies. Yeah, should be okay. We miss a 90% chance? Oh! This RNG is not liking me very much, is it? Axe this guy. Doubles me? Shit. Both. I'll avenge your crew and coat their decks with blood. Well, it's a good thing this pirate does not move. Just attack him from a distance. Celica down, healer up. And soften him up. Kill him with Balbar.
Me brother's killers die here now.
You're not the only one with family to avenge here.
I don't give two figs about your grudge when you're the ones what murdered Barth.
Come on, bam.
Easy pickings. Brother, I'm joining you.
It's kind of a downgrade from Luffy, isn't it? can say it's a little disappointing. Assuming we don't kill here, we can give the kill to Bowie. 13. Okay. Just don't crit. Nah. Well, that's what I get for 999999. So many nines. I shouldn't have put Kamui there. It was a mistake. Ooh, crit. Let's go. The 1% crit. Holy shit. Chest key. So close. Good dodge. Holy moly. I could try to heal up here. Okay, let's just try to end this as fast as we can. Nice. Please no reinforcements randomly. That would be so frustrating. Cover the doors just in case. Just kill a seraphim. Let's just do that. Let's just end this.
You dare defy Duma's power?
Shit, I used the wrong accent. Gave him like a New York / Boston accent. Nice. Duma, forgive me. We might have to grind just a little bit with our characters. Just a little bit. Zofia Harbor is dead as head, and the horizon looks clear of ships. Personally, I can't wait to get some land under my feet and ale in my hand. We'll be there soon. Thank you, Saber. I think you've well earned it. You sure better be paying the tab, lass. We can't rest yet, m'lady. Did you hear what that sorcerer was saying to that pirate? He offered their entire haul in exchange for capturing you. This is concerning. Where could they have found out that I'm not just an ordinary priestess? What do they need me, specifically for? Well, assuming they know you're the princess, what would Rigel care for that? King Lima is dead, his bloodline means nothing to Chancellor Desai. If they mean to use me as a hostage, that ship has sailed, so to speak. M'lady, there is no time for jokes. Right, sorry, Bowie. I knew this journey wouldn't be easy. All I ask is that we keep our sights on finding the goddess. No, this might be the last chapter before we go to the castle?